那是煮的时候，你看这个材料在这个位置必须是通的，是平的。要是不平的情况下，这个地方是可以调节的。
调那个拱形轮是吧？
对，拱形轮可以调。
我从这边先跟他讲一下啊。
So firstly, we turn this speed into zero, and we press start, and then we manually adjust the speed, just slowly let it move forward, and then we check the material here. This should be very straight.
Okay.
就是说不能有打皱的这种是吧？
对，比如说走起来的时候，你看慢慢的走。
When the slowly, you know. No wrinkles. If there's wrinkles, we adjust the banana ruler to eliminate the wrinkles. This banana ruler to eliminate the wrinkles. Sure, here no wrinkles. Here, this place no wrinkles. So.There's a wrinkle from here, it's okay.
对，反正就是这个轮子这一段，你看到没有？这一段都是平的。
From this ruler, this ruler to here, no wrinkles here. If we find there's a wrinkle, we adjust the banana ruler. You see, from the banana ruler here to here, this area, no wrinkles.